Irish. He thought he was nice. Yes, sir. Bum. Where is that DeRozan dude, bro? DeRozan dude. What happened to their small forward, DeRozan dude?
Thank you.
one, boy. Sit me out. Sit me out. Sit me out. If you want the best of me, sit me out. Yo. Alright, that's pushing the line. Earlier I missed free throws, now I miss the free throws. Wide open. Missing wide open free throws, but I can make it and ones. Like, makes no sense. And don't y'all say, oh, we're too tired, because I know y'all seen the game earlier when I was missing wide open layups when I just got subbed in. Look how slow I am. Sub me out. Sub me out to like 6, 5 minutes left. I'd recommend 6, but hey. Sub me out. That's a block. Stop fouling me. Just let me get subbed out. I'm swinging. It didn't go up at all. It was 93%. It's still 93% and I greened. How you have to take over and still let him score? I swear, if another person fouls me, oh my gosh. That's just how it works. They just foul me the whole time. That's how I keep making it. That's just how it works. He got the assist. I mean, he got the rebound. I forgot he can't catch any type of lobs. I'm not. You can't cash no type of lobs. Can y'all set me out? He made that? What? Stop fouling me! What is y'all problem? Every time I get the ball, I get fouled. Every time I try to score. I missed the free throw? How? When? Where? Well, I don't remember. That's how many times I've been on the line, I guess. Set me out. Coach is being weird. Now, out of all times, now you want to play me more minutes now? Aw, you're weird. Always set me out. Like, now you want to play me the minutes. Guess I'm playing the whole rest of the game now. Can't set me out for at least 1 minute. Give me those. Too easy. Double team me all you want. How do you think I have 14 turnovers? I have been sat out in the past 15 minutes. Maybe more. Nah, it wasn't more, but 15 minutes most likely. No doubt I'm gonna be getting turnovers. You know how tired I am? I'm playing this whole time. It's like actual Michael Jordan in that playoff series. And he was worn out. Especially the flu game. But I'm talking about that last dance. The last dance. That game. The last game. I feel that tired. That's how he actually was. Get LaMarcus. How you have two people in the paint against this nobody do Green's layups? It's not out. Bro, how am I out? Oh my goodness. How did I just get two turnovers? What? That counts as two turnovers? That's crazy. They really hate me. This game really hates me. Set me out! What is this coach's problem? I don't care if you sub me out for a minute. We will not lose by 20 in a minute. Come on now. We're gonna start losing by 20 if y'all don't sub me out. It's hard to take it personal when you're tired. Dang, the double team with LaMarcus Aldridge, that's crazy. I'm gonna need to be subbed out. If I score 50, I'm turning into an airbender. Well, I mean, I'm already an airbender. I'm turning into the Avatar. I'm finna sub in Rava. My eyes are finna start glowing white, yeah. If I get that 50. Zach LaVine, dude, stop selling. Pass the ball. play up on him. Yes, sir. He's not even nice. I passed to Kobe White. What are you doing? Oh. Bro. Now they're lucky, bro. Avatar? Avatar? There's no way I'm missing that. Come on. Yep, Avatar time, baby. Yes, sir. With the dunk? Yes, sir. My eyes glowing white. Yes, sir. 40 points this whole half. Yes, sir. Avatar. 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 No, you can't sub me out now, coach. Too late. If you sub me out, I'm never playing for this team again. Michael Jordan's legacy is over. It's over. If you sub me out, his legacy is over. Heck no. What? Wow. That's crazy. First I miss it. Well, I should have won for the first shot. First I miss, then I don't get the rebound. That's something, bro. When I get takeover, I can unlock Robin. Why are you helping? Guard your man. Dang. Oh my gosh. This coach sucks, bro. It's all coach's fault. I could have been way better if he just subbed me the frick out. Two minutes, four point game. Let's get a stop here. Oh, bad! You're so trash, bro. That marketing dude sucks. No, you're never being a starter again. Zach LaVine, dude. I did not tell you to shoot. Nope. I'm taking it personally. No! Why? This stack three one line boom! We need threes! How? Nobody player doing this on marketing, bro. Bro, no, you suck, bro. Get the frick off my team, bro. Thank you. Finally playing some defense. it! Shoot it! Yes, thank you. Yeah, I definitely lose my takeover somehow. Somehow, I definitely lost my takeover. I don't know how, but yeah, okay. Bet. You want to see personal? I can bring it. Bro, this coach would let me play this whole freaking quarter. Oh, no. Y'all don't understand, bro. This team sucks. This team sucks, bro. I don't want to hear nothing in the comments. I don't want to hear y'all talking anything, or y'all are getting taken, or I'm taking the personal on y'all too, bro. Y'all don't want to see me take a personal. No, I don't want to hear crap. Talk to me getting soft, bro. No, don't. Shut up. Stop laughing. That's not funny, bro. Y'all don't understand, yeah. What the frick is you shooting those for?